Bismillah, walhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulillah wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in amma ba'd. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello brothers and sisters, I am Daud Kim. So today, I'm going to talk about friend. At first, what is the friend means? Okay, so the Google said me. Someone who stands up for you. When others try to hurt you, they do everything they can to make sure you stay safe. They don't care who is trying to harm you. They will defend you anytime, anywhere. Oh, yeah, it seems really a true friend. But, you know, the world is not fairy tale. Not every friendships are forever. Sometimes a friend I trusted leaves me or betrays me. Then how should I deal with it? Today, I'm going to talk about this. Since I was young, I really like making friends because I really love sharing and learning new things with people who have different culture and different thoughts. So after I became a Muslim, it was really good to call each other brothers and sisters because I felt that the brotherhood things, it was really nice. But unfortunately, I was hurt a lot because of friends too. And I think many people have like similar experiences. If I am helpful for them, they are really friendly to me. But otherwise, they just leave right away. The feeling of betrayal when I found out that my close friend were blaming or insulting me. I know the feeling is really bad. I understand. But Islam is a true religion. There is always the answer. Actually, we don't need to worry about this. I'll tell you why. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, even if the whole world tries to benefit you, it's not bigger than the benefits Allah made for you. And even if the whole world tries to harm you, it's not bigger than the trials that Allah made for you. So it means no matter how much anyone tries to benefit or harm you, it's not important. It's up to Allah. We don't need to be very happy or very sad because of our friends' acts. But yeah, of course, if some friends made you happy, then oh, Allah sent true friend like you, alhamdulillah. Of course, friends are very precious. And true friends made our life beautiful. But the happiness or sadness they give is not eternal things. There is no eternal things except Allah. And only Allah can give us the eternal happiness. And the only eternal happiness is from serving Allah. So we shouldn't forget the sake of Allah. Because of usefulness of friends or betrayals of friends, Allah is great, merciful, and make a best plan for us. When our friends leave us, we might be angry, sad, or depressed, but we should not forget the mercy of Allah. Not all humans are perfect. A friend who I trusted is also one of the human beings. They are not angels. They can have jealousy or hate or whatever. It's possible. They can leave us depending on situation or the circumstance. But we should be patient and forgiving. And also, we should pray for them. Because they are our Muslim brothers and sisters. We should pray for them to go on the right path. Allah said in Holy Quran, O you who have believed, seek help through patience and prayer. Indeed, Allah is with the patient. We should be patient and pray. Ihdina sirata mustaqim. Guide us to the straight path. Not just for me, it's for us. No matter how much my friends hate me or betray me, they are also brothers and sisters who will eventually meet together in Jannah. So how can I hate them, blame them, or judge them? That's not my work. Instead, I will pray for Allah to lead them on the right path. I think this is the true Muslim and true friend. If your heart is still hard, don't worry. Even if the whole world leaves you, just remember one thing. Allah is with you. Allah is with you wherever you are. You are not alone. When you are exhausted, depressed, make dua for Allah and ask help for Allah. Then Allah will absolutely help you. Don't lose hope, nor be sad. Allah will always help us. Okay, so today I'm done. And at the last, I really don't want to blame anyone. And I really understand who those who left me. But I will always pray for them from my heart. And I hope that their lives will be full of happiness. The full of praise of Allah. The full of bless of Allah. It doesn't matter how many times we've met. I don't care. Because alhamdulillah, I am Muslim and they are my brothers and sisters. So I hope we can meet together in Jannah someday. Inshallah. Thank you for watching my video. May Allah bless you. Take care and be safe. Alhamdulillah. Ma salama. 감사합니다.